black man with a gun in his hand. Take it back, take it way back, take it way, way back to the first black man. Long ago before the white man could paint a black man with a gun in his hand. Take it back, take it way back, take it way, way back to the white man. At the very moment when he looked around and said, fuck it, I'ma steal this land. Take it back, take it way back, take it way, way back to the black man. Long ago before the white man could paint a black man blind, blind in his hand. Take it back, take it way back, take it way, way back to the white man. When he looked around and said, fuck it, I'ma steal this land. Everybody wanna tell me what I am, what I am not. You ain't black, you a motherfucker white boy. White boy. Shut your mouth, do a right boy. High boy, man, why you such a high boy? Everybody wanna tell me what I am, what I am not. You ain't black, you a motherfucker white boy. White boy. Shut your mouth, do a right boy. High boy, man, why you such a high boy? Everybody wanna tell me what I am, what I am not. You ain't black, you a motherfucker white boy. White boy. Shut your mouth, do a right boy. High boy, man, why you such a high boy? Hype, why you always talk about being black? Being skin too white. Nigga, fuck that. Nigga, fuck everything you talk about, cut that. That door you trying to open, you can shut that. Grip the gang, yeah, that's how I'm a fuck. Tell me what I am and what I know now. All this prejudice has got to go. Life is moving fast, I need to slow down. Come and see me when I am a yo. Practice what we preach before it go down. Practice what we preach before it go. Yes, I got to give the gap for show. Will I have to get the gap? No. Yes, I got to get the gap for show. But will I have to get the gap? Master deep down inside of me. The plantation deep down inside of me. Everybody fuck like side of me. Cause one or the other, what it got to be. What it got to be. My mama got to lie to me. Unity for everyone to lie to me. Peace on earth, try to be. I just wanna spread the message of equality. Yes, I got to give the gap for show. Will I have to get the gap? No. Yes, I got to give the gap for show. Will I have to get the gap? No. Yes, I got to give the gap for show. Will I have to get the gap? No. Yes, I got to get the gap for show. But will I have to get the gap? Get the gap. Take it back, take it way back, take it way, way back to the first black man. Long ago before the white man could paint a black man with a gun in his hand. Take it back, take it way back, take it way, way back to the white man. At the very moment when he looked around and said, fuck it, steal this land. Take it back, take it way back, take it way, way back to the black man. Long ago before the white man could paint a black man with a gun in his hand. Take it back, take it way back, take it way, way back to the first white man. At the very moment when he looked around and said, fuck it, I'ma steal this land. Take it back, take it way back, take it way, way back to about 1990. Shady Grove Hospital in Rockville, Maryland, 7:36 a.m., where a biracial baby was born to a black father and a white mother, father that wasn't there, addicted to crack cocaine, alcohol, various other drugs, same as his mom. Way, way back. So I'm gonna tell you about that, right? And I'm gonna tell you about how all this young boy ever wanted was happiness. All he wanted was positivity. All he ever wanted to do was entertain. And this boy went through hell. You gotta understand, his mother was racist, which is crazy. Cause how in the fuck is you gonna have all these black babies with black men, but you racist? Like, bitch, that don't make sense, but it is what it is. He grew up, her calling him a nigger, the kids at school calling him a cracker, identifying as black, looking as white, being told what you can or can't be. This kid went through everything. He saw narcotics in the household, violence, murderers, drug dealers. He was kidnapped. There was crazy shit that happened to this kid. And he persevered while the whole world said what they said, you wouldn't be shit. You ain't gonna be nothing. And he said, fuck that. I'ma persevere. And that's why the message is always peace, love, and positivity. See, he always saw things from two sides. He always knew that the message, everybody was born equal, regardless of race, religion, color, creed, and sexual orientation. He knew that because he saw that. Take it way back. Because he was stripped and torn down by his black brothers and sisters that were uneducated and that did not know. And he was stripped and he was torn down by his white side that did not know. These people that are ignorant, that cannot see the bigger picture, that must fight and kill and murder each other. But once again, all he
ever wanted to do was spread a message of equality for every man, woman, and child, regardless of race, religion, color, creed, and sexual orientation. Take it back, take it way back, take it way, way back to the first. Now imagine this child growing up and seeing the craziest shit, being a part of the craziest shit, running around with the wrong people, running around with guns and knives and fighting and stealing and all this because he didn't know. He didn't know. But he knew deep down in his heart that it wasn't right, and he knew that he needed to get away from it. Now I want you to also imagine that at 17 years old, this child, okay, leaves home and gets two jobs to support himself. Two jobs that he works in the morning and the evenings. And then he would then come home to about 8 or 9 hours of sleep, but spend 4, 5, 6 hours of that working on music, persevering, grabbing a remote control and looking in the mirror and pretending to see thousands and thousands and thousands of people just chanting his name, hoping that it would happen. But the world said no. Motherfucker, little motherfucker, no, 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 no. You nigga, you cracker, you white boy, you black motherfucker, no, no. Take it back, take it way back, take it way, way back to the first. And he said, fuck that. He said, peace, love, and positivity. He said, equality for all men, regardless of race, religion, color, creed, and sexual orientation. Yeah. Now I want you to also imagine people telling him that he did not live this life. You just a white boy. You ain't never experienced that shit. You from Gaithersburg, Maryland. Nothing happens there. Oh, no, no, we know. We weren't there. We didn't live with you. We didn't live in your Section 8 household. We didn't live with the narcotics and violence in your household. We just saw from the outside, 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 outside. And since you white, you gotta have money, right? Woo, woo, woo. Take it back, take it way back, take it way, way back to the first black man. And this young man persevered in spite of what people told him that he was, wasn't, would, and would never be. Take it back, take it way back, take it way, way back to the first black. And that man is here today, proud, a lover of all human beings, regardless of race, religion, color, creed, sexual orientation. Yeah. And he's here to say, even though we're all born and created equal, we're not treated equally. There's extremists on every side. And you should just do your best to live life and let other people believe whatever they want to believe. As long as they're not hurting anybody. You can believe they're going to hell. You can believe it's not right. You can believe you're superior. Fine. Stop killing each other.